Beep boop boop beep boop boop. We are beeping and booping. We've booped and beeped. Just like a robot. Alright. Where are my woes at? I must see the woes. Where have they gone? Do 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 do. Oh no, I hear myself. Okay. That's not okay. I don't want to hear myself. It's weird. Alright. Hype! Alright, I'm not gonna eat anybody's banana. No bananas, no bananas. Every 60 second warp speed, a warp stops happening in Africa. Together we can stop this, spread the word. Huh. Interesting, I did not know that. Alrighty. First woe in the Twitch chat goes to the Tin Man 1996. Good job. So how y'all doing? How's it going? I mean, you know, not just the Tin Man 1996, but everybody as well. Let's see. Not whoa. Only whoa, not whoa. All right. Let's see. Alrighty. So we are live. Live and in person. Okay. And now we see the people coming in now, of course, because the stream started and they got an email message that said, "Hey, playing with Moia streaming, come watch it." That's exactly what it said. Well, too bad, Lay Angel of Awesome. You don't get any sort of praise for that. It was the Tin Man 1996. All Tin Man! And not some sort of cowardly lion or perhaps a scarecrow. Oh my god. Pokemon God 777 getting a little angry. Gee. Somebody needs to switch to decaf. Alrighty. 03 baby JJ said, "I'm fine." Well, geez, Lay Angel of Awesome. I didn't ask you. Rude. My god, it still says loading video after I refreshed. Gasparoo. Okay, looks like the party is happening over here. Yes, this is where the party's at. All right. So I asked it before. I'll ask it again. How y'all doing? I must know these things. Because, you know, that's like required by law, pretty much. For me. Ugh. Nom 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 nom. All right, good job, Powie. He's back for good. No more unwarranted breaks. A Big Coke has joined the IRC. Hello, Big Coke. Get out of here, A-Slime. The Cafro Ostrid guy, whatever your name is, because you have way too many names. You really need to stick to one, and the only one that you can use is, of course, Foot Face. That is the only proper name for you. Because it's your legal name, actually. First name Foot, last name Face. Middle name Harry. I'm so happy. Are you Gygus? I'm so happy. I don't know how to react to this. Oh, God. Some disaster throwing some confetti around. I'm having such a good day answering handwriting. Tumblr asks. Alright, Neko. You keep on doing that, because you're good at the Tumblr thing. Even though, you know, I was the first one to do the Tumblr thing, and you pretty much just copied me, but I'll let it slide. I'll let it slide. Alright, so of course we're doing a viewer stream this week. Got all sorts of suggestions suggested by you, the viewers, on what I'm supposed to be playing here. And I picked out a number of them, don't you worry. And this time I actually remembered to write down the people who actually suggested them, you know, for a little bit of props. I gotta go with Cafro on this one. Please stop with the banana thing. I don't know what that is, and it's getting weird. Alrighty. No, nobody wants to follow your Tumblr. TWM bot, and we both like Germans. Okay. Oh, interesting. All right. So PWMW bot likes Germans. Oh, good job. All right. So let's see. I know, right? It's like a miracle for me to remember stuff. All right. So how excited are y'all for that Mario Kart 8 thing that's happening? Of course, I posted that video earlier on this week. Or no, last week. Sorry, it was on Saturday because, you know, I figured more people would probably see it on the weekend, perhaps, if I uploaded it on a Saturday. So I uploaded it on Saturday. Letting everybody know what's going on. Alright. We were born on the best day ever. Oh, wow. Okay, so apparently Powie's birthday is coming up soon, and I... Oh, apparently Neko shares the same birthday. Interesting. So, yeah, pretty soon. What is today? Wow, that's like 21 days from now. It's like 3 weeks or something. 1v1 me, and I'll race you day or night. Yes, Jay-Z man, I remember you. Hype? Young Hype? Alright, D-Darik. Everybody's a critic. Oh yeah, that's the Nazi thing. What was that called? The, Ubermensch. Because I remember that because the medic says it. Like, the Ubermensch is like the super... I think it, like, translates to Superman. And the idea is that, you know, blonde hair and blue eyes. So basically a Super Saiyan. This is basically what they were going for. They praised the Super Saiyans way before we did. Alright, so let's get to some game. We're gonna do game, of course, because that's what we do. We do game on these streams. And we do them well, sometimes. Except if it's Mega Man, Dr. Wily's Revenge, then it's not so great. Alright. So let's go ahead and get to the first game, of course. I'm going to have to open up a browser window because it's actually a game that you play on the line. And this is called Super Mario Bros. Crossover. It was suggested by Keep the Beat 929. And this is, I mean, I guess you could like consider it an online game. I mean, it's like a Flash game, kind of playing it in your browser and whatnot. But, yeah, thanks, Exploding Rabbit. Oh, I can't even make it bigger by doing that. Alright, so if I recall correctly, the idea of this game is that basically, yeah, you can play as, like, you know, Mario, you're playing a Mario game. You play as Mario, Mega Man, as, like, Link. Oh, okay, apparently, Bass is in there as well. And Link, yeah. Didn't I just say Link? I think Samus is in there. Oh, wow, Luigi. Ooh. Okay, apparently Simon is there, too. Alright, fancy. Oh, the Ryu, Hayabusa, Samus, yes, I said that. This is just getting all sorts of fancy. Mario's just like, I don't have to do anything. Whatever that car is, I'm not familiar with the car. Oh, the Contra guy. I don't know if they actually have names, but, oh, okay. I was gonna say, well, he just seems to be standing there. Alright, so, first of all, let's kind of, make the window a little bit smaller so we can kind of... What the... Oh, I clicked on the wrong area. So we can kind of see it a little bit better. Alright. Gonna have to make a judgment call on this one because I can't see the whole window. Oh, boy. Okay. Wait a minute. No, that's not working. Alright. There we go. This'll work better. Alright. Screen region. Thank you. Okay. Very good. Okay, now we can get on with the game. Boop. Oh, gotta make sure that's on the top, though. That's very important. Alright, so what are we doing here? Click screen or press any key to begin. Oh, alright. Yes. I did not set this for some sort of, controller, perhaps, but I'm already failing. What? Oh, there we go. I'll use the arrow keys to navigate and press Z to make a selection. Okay, thank you. Special. Oh, I think I remember seeing this. I think I played like an older version of this. Might as well just go with normal. What do you think I am? Some sort of baddie? All characters, single character. Why not? I'm alright. Alright. No, I don't think we need full screen mode, and nobody's gonna be able to see that. Alright, let's see. Oh, and then I think there's different versions that you can pick. Yeah, map skin. Oh, yeah, here we go. Hey, make it look like a regular old, that there. Now, I think as you play through, you can pick a different version. Look at what is this? Super Mario 3D World. What? Oh, I like that one. Super Mario Land 2. That's pretty cool. Now, let's go with that. Oh, and I think, yeah, it does the music for Super Mario Land 2. Yeah, there it is. Do, 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 do. I like this music. Now, wait a minute. Oh, okay. I feel like I would be doing this, like, so much better if I was actually using a controller. Interesting. So I think every level you're able to switch out to, you know, whoever you want. Look at him with the feather. Well, not, I guess you'd call it the feather cap. More like a Native American type hat. Very fancy. I wonder if this is loud, actually. Can I sort of... Yeah. Is anybody complaining about it being loud? Loud? No loud? I'm not hearing loud. Okay, so I don't think it's loud. The volume's down quite a bit. Alright, so for the people that just joined, because I noticed that there was somebody, this is called Super Mario Crossover, where basically you can play as like a bunch of different characters in the Mario games. And right now I just chose a Super Mario Land 2 skin, which is why all these sound effects and music and whatnot are Super Mario Land 2 related. Do-do-do! Let me see if I can set up that X-Patter thing. Shouldn't be too difficult. Help. Oh, that... Whoops, I opened up the wrong thing. Yes, thank you. Okay, thanks. Sure. New. What? Help. Where's thingy? Open? Okay. There we go. Okay, perfect. So I seem to have lost all of my, profiles. Or maybe I didn't. No, I didn't. Here they are. Alright, I wonder if I actually have... Oh, this actually looks like it. This looks like this would be it. Oh, I unlocked the infinite time cheat. Fancy. There we go. So, I was gonna say. Alright, let's, let's pick somebody else. Why not? We'll pick Luigi. Why is Luigi wasn't in Super Mario Land 2? You can pick Peach! That's hilarious. Alright, let's do Peach. Oh, sorry, Toadstool. That's awesome! Can she float? Oh no, she doesn't float. Oh, that's not okay. Wow, she's like super slow. What is this? Oh, she's ridiculously slow. Unless, oh, wait a minute. No, this is, oh yeah, this is supposed to be a Luigi skin. Makes sense, I guess. Luigi has disguised himself as the princess a number of times. Not just in Mario, Luigi Superstar Saga, I swear. Whoa. Why does it feel like... Why can I not... Okay, what's going on here? Okay, you're supposed to be the enter key. U or Z. Z is... Wait. No, I don't have it backwards. Should be fine. Let's see. That's weird. It won't let me press enter. Interesting. It's Z and X. Whoa, oh, there's your problem. This is supposed to be, okay. So this is supposed to be Z. And then this is X. Weird. Alright, so where is this? Oh, all the way up here. Okay, that's enter. Well, this is just all sorts of wrong. Oh, no, I got them backwards. This is going well. Alright. U. Z. U. X. Perfect! Now we're moving. Okay. Whoa, this feels super slippery. I'm like expecting, you know, the controls here to be like Super Mario Bros. 2 pretty much. And this is like, whoa, not even close. Gotta get plenty of coins though. When is this gonna end? Good God. That seemed like way more than it should have been. Oh, that was close. Hey! I like how you can go backwards. Backward scrolling. How futuristic. I have the Super Mario Land music stuck in my head now. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Good God. Yeah, those seem like way more coins than there should be. I just feel like I just can't die because it's Peach. You know, like she kind of floats, so that makes things nice and easy. Whee. Oh, I got a firework. All right, this is going well. Move on to Link. Oh my God, you can pick 5,000 different things. BS. Arrows deal more damage, sword attack deals less damage. Alright. Let's just go with the, the original. Whoa. Whoa. Oh, so he can do, yeah, he can do the sword stabby thing. Good God. Man, it's like amazing that I know. Oh, so he can only attack down if you, ow. Well, that's just messed up. I can't say I'm really enjoying this one. Also, it doesn't... Oh, yeah, he doesn't run. Wow, that's messed up. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. But then again, I guess Link has, like, never ran? What? Oh, my God, that's so troll. Do I just got, like, infinite lives? Because I'm not... Oh, never mind, okay. Like I said, I'm not seeing a lives thing here. This is just messed up, dude. I'm sad that it takes more than one hit to kill a Goomba. Alright, let's see about getting some here. Oh, now he's a blue Link. I'm not quite sure what sort of power-up perhaps that is. But it's a power-up. What is there? Oh, whatever. What? Okay, well that's different. God! Just obliterating those Koopas. See ya, nerds. Alright, what the? Oh, I guess that's just there because it's Link. Is there like a, uh-oh. I think I just, like, decentered it. Uh-oh. Wait. Oh, okay. Okay, now it's fine. Wait, what? Oh, I didn't click on it. Alright, let's do Samus. Why not Super Metroid? Fancy. Wee? So, okay, I was gonna say she can do that one thing. Oh! Called dying. Oh, crap. Whoops. This is very strange. Oh my God, I just realized you can pick the- I just noticed you can pick the swimsuit, Samus. That's legendary. Oh dear God. Okay. We kind of like flashed rainbow colors. I feel like there's other keys that I can be pressing to do like extras, because it looks like I have some like missiles or something now. Yeah, I don't seem to be- what's going on? Oh. How does that work exactly? Oh, I have to double tap down. Okay. Wee. You know, I'm actually a little bit curious to know what happens if you get hit. Do I just kind of like lose my mushroom power up, or is there some sort of different sort of thing that, that these guys do because they're not Mario? Ooh. Ow. Okay, so I did just, like, lose my mushroom power-up. See ya. I had to shoot him to death. You know, that's important. What is that? The hatchling is in another castle. Extra checkpoints cheat. Okay. Thanks. So is this like... Oh. Alright. Let's try a different map skin. Why not Super... Oh, Super Mario Bros. 2. Okay, yeah, why not? Here's Simon. Oh my god, it's the dude from, yeah, River City Ransom. Oh my god, that's great. I want to play the guy from River City Ransom. Oh, this is cool. Oh, okay, so this is... Yeah, I keep forgetting that this is supposed to be... Oh, wow. Well, see ya. Interesting. So, yeah, I forget that this is, you know, based off of, or, you know, the maps are basically supposed to be like, Super Mario Bros. 1, but it looks like Super Mario Bros. 2. It's all so confusing to me. Whoa! Oh, he can double jump! Oh, that's awesome. Whee! I feel like the scout here. You know, he kind of looks like the scout a little bit. Oh my god, it's a piranha plant. This is so, like, disorienting! I feel like I'm playing Super Mario Bros. 2, but I'm not! Help! Oh no! And I keep thinking I can jump on these jerks, but again, I can't. Oh. Oh, I kind of want that. What? Interesting music. This, I got it. Oh. Oh, this... This is the music when you're putting in the password, I think? I loved River City Ransom. It was so much fun. That was another game that me and Deck played over Kylera. Because, you know, it was another two-player kind of co-op thing. And it was so funny because, you know, you could save your progress with your characters. I'm getting all those. And it would give you, like, this ridiculously long password. And so we had to save the ridiculously long password and put them in every single time we wanted to play again. Pretty funny. God, I think I love these characters that can just, like, obliterate the Koopa Troopas. Wait, isn't there... Oh, I was gonna say. Oh, I thought there was a... Oh, whatever. This seems like the most fun one so far. What? I just hopped the flagpole. GG. I love the River City Ransom guy. Yeah, he seems like the most fun one so far that I've played. Alright, let's do Miggy Man. Miggy Man! Let's see, is there, like, an X version, perhaps? What? There's Iceman! What the? Fire Cut Man. Who's Doro Pie? What? Dashes instead of slide. No, I don't want any kind of gimmicky nonsense. Can't slot. Oh no. Dr. Light! Roll. Break Man. I'm not familiar with that one. I was gonna say, where's the, like, regular Mega Man? You know, with his. Oh my god, is that. Oh. Is that what he looked like in Japanese? I assume so. Wow. Interesting. Let's go with the original. This is so weird with the Super Mario Bros. 2 thing. This is so nuts. Oh my god. Wow. The pink blooper done got me. I don't understand why it's a pink blooper. You know, this is supposed to be, like, Super Mario Bros. 2 based. I'm not sure I understand that. Oh my god, that reminds me. I hate playing water levels with the Mega Man games. They are the worst. Also, yeah, I don't think he has, like, a charge shot. Oh my god, they dropped the thingies. Like, what is the point? Oh my god, it's those fish that swim upstream. I hate those guys. Oh! This is beyond freaky, but the customizability is great. I really enjoy that about this game. Whoa. Can I get, like, an actual... Oh, that's right. I need to find a thingamabobber. Oh, a gray fishy. I hate the gray fish. Oh, God. Oh, I was going to say, yeah, this is going to get really awkward because he can't swim. Luckily, they decided to be nice and put these coral patches. Wow. Was that my last life? Aww. But I can resume, right? Yeah. Oh my god, I have to start at 2-1 again? BM. Alright, whatever. I'll just kind of rush through it, I guess. Why not? You know, do the same guy again. Dude, look at him run. Oh god, jump again. Oh, thank you. Although, I guess the weird thing is, though, that I have to trade off running. You know, because I got this bashy thing. I assume it's like a lead pipe or something. I just lost my mushroom. Ugh. Oh yeah, never mind. I don't even care about that. I do care, though, if there's some sort of, you know, like a mushroom or something. I don't know what those little things are that I'm getting, though. Seems like coins. I feel like those... I should know what those are, but I'm drawing a blank. Oh, there we go. I just beat him up. Uh-oh. That guy's looking at me funny. Money. Yeah, that rhymed. Alright. Oh, I can't. Oh, wow. Yes, I can. Oh, wow. Now, what is this gonna... Oh, what? Oh, my god. I got an upgrade. Sweet. Beat him up. Boop. Alright. Alright, that was pretty simple. Oh, my god. I just did it again. I'm not expecting that to happen. I feel like I should change it. You know what? I think I'm gonna change it to, if they have it. I want to change it to Super Mario Land 1. If they have it. No, they don't have it. Do they have Super Mario Land 2? Oh, there it is. They don't have Super Mario Land 1. This is so weird. There is no Atari version of Super Mario Bros. Also, All Night Nippon. I've heard of this. I'm gonna do that one. Do 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 do. All right, let's try it again with the All Night Nippon skin. God, look at the clouds. That's freaky. All right, let's shoot some dudes. Oh, you know, whatever. I'm just gonna run through this because I seriously need like power ups and I'm not getting them, which is messed up. Stop dropping the stupid things for the Robot Master powers. I really like this music, though. Ah, cheap cheeps. Now they're actual cheap cheeps. This is like, this version is really not much different from the original. I remember this was some sort of like, oh god. All Night Nippon is some kind of Japanese radio station or something, and they had, like, a special version done for their radio station? I don't remember what the story was behind it. But, like, yeah, it wasn't really much different. It was, you know, it was the same game, just, like, with some kinda updated sprites. Some, actually, you know, some Super Mario Bros. 2, you know, Japanese version sprites, or at least it seems that way. God, no power-ups at all that level. I honestly can't even remember. What the? What is that? I'm scared. Alright. You know, I wonder how long it actually took to make this game. It seemed like a very, very long time. Because, you know, they had to do specific edits for all of the levels and whatnot. Alright, let's do one more level. Where's this guy? Oh, Quick Man. Gemini Man! Why not? It's just so random. I think... Isn't that guy in Mega Man 3, I want to say? Like, I really felt like I enjoyed Mega Man 5 a lot. And that's probably because... Oh, he double jumps too. Oh my god. Wow, that was messed up. And that's probably because my friend had that game. Like, he had, like, two Mega Man games for the NES, and one of them was Mega Man 5. And Mega Man 5 was the one that I always seemed to see at, like, his house. It was wacky. Wild. Shoot him. Shoot him. Shoot him. Oh, this is gonna get awkward in a hurry. Wee. Something tells me this is just not the best character to pick for this level. But, gonna go with it anyway. Thank you. I am now empowered. Taste my fury. beep boop beep boop beep boop. Uh-oh. This music is interesting, though. I assume this is the music from his stage. I would not be able to tell you offhand. I barely remember this guy. I swear he had, like, some kind of crystal power-up. Like, you would shoot, like, a big crystal or something, and it would explode. Wow, there's no platform thing there. Like, this guy barely jumps. Whatever. Alright. Maybe, like, with a fire flower or something. Alright, now how do I, like... Is there, like, a way to save, perhaps? Oh, that's what it is. Sophia 3 Blaster Master. Weird. No, I really don't want to do random. There doesn't seem like I can press anything else. So, alright, I'm just gonna assume that I can just close it and, like, come back to it whenever. Alright, wow, that was fun. Whew. Shall we see? Oh, he has a clone power-up. Okay. Interesting. Again, I don't know if there was, like, a different button or something that I could press. But, you know, I just kind of ran with it. I just went with what they told me, and, you know, that's it. It's good enough for me. All right, how did everybody enjoy that game? That was actually pretty fun. I found myself, when I was playing it, God, I want to say it was like a year ago or so. I remember, like, being super addicted to it because, you know, like I said, there's a lot of customizability and whatnot. So he has, like, some sort of clone power-up as Gemini Man. Base can shoot in multiple directions. I did not know that. Yeah, it actually is fun. Yeah, you know, it's definitely a game worth trying. You know, simple little free Mario clone-ish game. I guess you can call it a clone. That game was weird. Never knew it got updated. Yeah, I swear it was updated since the last time I played it. But anyway, alright. So again, that was Super Mario Bros. Crossover, suggested by Keep the Beat 929, who I'm not sure if he's here or not. Yes, he is. So thank you for that, Keep the Beat. That was pretty fun. All right, so let's move on to the next game. Let's see. It is actually a Steam game. Yes, I think you all know by now. It's called Team Fortress Dos. It's the Spanish version. I don't know how to say team or fortress in Spanish, so, you know, go with this with me, okay? Go along with it. I was about to say, you know, it'd be so much fun if we did Prop Hunt. But then, like, what's the point of me playing Prop Hunt when you can just look at the stream and then see where I am and, like, what I am? Yeah, and I'm not gonna take any. Oh, we won't look, we won't peek. I swear. Sorry, it's not happening. Alrighty, so I see a number of my friends, my Migos, are getting on Team Fortress 2. Of course, we always want to look for a place that has zero people, or, like, I guess one, perhaps, would probably also work. So that we can get in there and, you know, just fill it up, have a good time. Let me see here. I gotta open up Steam as well, so that I can post... No, you know, I actually kind of wanted to go back to that specific page, but... Okay, we'll let it slide. Events... Alright, let's do another event schedule. Team Fortress 2 stream time. No, time. Play a game. Team Fortress Dos. Come play. Okay, alright, let's see. Let's go all the way down to the bottom. Oh my god, it's still loading. I say this every time I do a stream on this game. I'm so amazed that there's so many servers now. Oh, MVM would be fun, but I feel like there's way more people that want to play TF2 than 6. let's see. This is way too small. Okay, 10, 20, what is this 24 one? Oh, this is a bunch of bots. I don't know if it just says bot server. Okay, so I don't think they'll leave when people join. I can now expect my computer to overheat and turn off. All right, 7 Disaster. Sounds good. You know, 7 Disaster, did you ever, you know, attempt, I don't know, cleaning your computer, the dust out, perhaps? Because that has a tendency to make things overheat. Let's see. Just keep on scrolling up, baby. Oh, wow, TC Hydro. I haven't played on that in ages. Hydrosity Gaming. You know, I feel like I gotta go with this server, not just because of the fact that it has a really low ping, but also, you know, it's Hydrosity, like Sonic the Hedgehog 3. Alright, let's go ahead and join the server. When Ant talk my hand. Oh, God. Ken. Ken's being weird. Alright, let's go ahead and load us some Hydro. We're gonna play TF2! Oh, that's right, and also TF2 was suggested by 7th Disaster, of course, Mr. Overheat Computer. And also, forgive me if I misspeak, Rogelio Diaz on YouTube. I don't think he specifically suggested this game, but on the video where I said, you know, the stream's happening in 2 hours, he said, will you be doing TF2? And so I just consider that to be a suggestion of TF2. All right, we're going to try some Demo Man. And we're going to post this and create event. Okay, and here we go. Let's watch some people start joining. Let me also post TF2 server IP. Boop and boop. Okay, cool. All right. Hello. I wonder if all talk's on. No, it's not. That's not okay. No. Hello. What do I have? This loadout. All right. I feel kind of bad because, okay, no, now it's 2v2. I hate this one. Wait, which one is this? Usually that door should be... Oh, there it is. Okay, now I remember which one this is. I feel like I just want to, like, back cat. Look at Maboysen. Maboysen went on spectator trying to, like, join my team. What a BM master. Hi. Meanwhile, on the point... I have no idea where this guy is. Is he in there? I think it's in here. Dang, he left. Whoa. Oh, I don't remember this. Oh, there he is! Got him. Alright. Ken's saying all sorts of weird things to me. Alright, I have my own pocket medic now. Alright, we're playing some Turbine. Hydro, that's it. It's close enough. We're on the amazing Hydrosity server. Fresh out of Sonic the Hedgehog 3. So this map is very confusing to anybody that's like never played it before. I hear a mini sentry, but I don't know where it is. I'm just gonna cap the point. No, I'm just gonna go kill this pyro. Oh my god! I kind of didn't want to, like, just cap the point like that. I kind of wanted to, you know, give them a chance, you know? I feel like their team's not, like, settled in, perhaps. But, now maybe a little bit. Oh, wow, that was a surprise. Look at, he's a sniper medic! He's got 6 points, good god! Oh, this is fun. Alright, we are now, never mind. I was gonna say, we are now officially a 6v6. But, it's actually a 5v5. I didn't even get any points. BM. Whee! Oh, ho, ho. I feel like this map is really confused. There, like this specific, one rotation or whatever. Oh, that was our mini sentry. I was like, I hear a mini sentry, but I don't know where it is. Also, is this the? Oh, where do we go? Is this the? I wonder if this is the final one. I feel like this is the final one. Oh yeah, this is the final one. Okay. Oh! That's awkward. Hello! Oh my! No, you're not allowed! Uh-oh. Oh, that sniper didn't see me. Oh, that's so awkward. Yay! I just got a bunch of people an achievement. Relentless offense and world travel. Yay!
Yay!
That's so great. I actually feel kind of good about that, you know? Got people a bunch of achievements. Okay, so now, if anybody's not familiar with Hydro, how it works, so the map's now reset. Like, the maps are basically just quick, like, little skirmishes. The idea is that, you know, whichever team just caps this single point, then moves on and has the advantage in the next map. And basically, whichever team captures three points in a row, then they win. Oh, where'd my meta go? What the? I just hit someone! Oh my god! Oh! Well, he tried to get me with the reflect, but it went off too far away from where I was. Oh my god, we're getting slaughtered! Report my team! Oh, good job. Quick! Oh, he can't detonate it! Oh! We just got destroyed. Let's see. Go away, Ken. I noticed Ken is on the other team. Because he just plain doesn't like me. Oh, shoot. Alrighty. So we are now officially a 7v8. Oh, this one. Okay. Let's set up a little bit of defense, because, you know, we kind of got to play defense at this point. Alright, my boy, son. Did somebody just walk by us? Oh, okay, no. I feel like I should push out just, like, a little bit. My boy, son, stamped. This is very serious. Oh, that's awkward. Pop! Okay! Almost! You almost got him. I'm just gonna jump for their point. Oh dear god! Panned! Oh god! I took somebody out with me, so it was fine. I traded! It's a spring! Weird. So I feel like this one is, you know, because we lost the last time, I feel like this one is way better for defending, because they have to go into, like, this big building, basically, to get to our point, and it's really, really awkward and out of the way to get to. I felt like that was a spy. But, oh, that's not... The skybox is really short. We must capture this point. Oh my god! Yay! What was I getting hit by? Whoever hit me is a dead man! I'm gonna find these jerks. Oh! Oh! I detonated it right as it switched! No! Alright. Let's see how it is. Which map? Which one is this? Oh. Oh, I just genuinely don't like this one. Ugh, this one has the big turny tunnel. That's what I'm gonna call it. Oh, hello! Oh! That was a spy. Spy Pyro. Exactly, intelligible mumbler. Oh, they see me. They see me. Oh. Meanwhile, on our point. Whoops. Oh, no. No. No, you can't do this to me. This is my stream. You can't do this to me. Oh, thank God. Alright, that was very goofy. Alright. Oh no, now we have to defend this side. Gross. Oh, I hate this one. Oh, I really don't like this one. There's like three different ways that they can come out. This one's super annoying to try to defend. Oh, that crit. Oh crap, I didn't kill him. criminal in here. Running a little low on ammo. Oh, I got him. Oh, somebody is capping their point. Go, go, push, go. No, I didn't mean Uber. I just meant go, push their point. Oh my god. No, I couldn't shoot. I couldn't shoot. Oh, help me. Retreat. Do we have like a reset? All right. I need ammo. What the hell? Why did it look like... Oh, he must have gotten like launched or something behind soldier behind... Oh, I got him. Never mind. Pyro behind. Eh, maybe not the best place for stickies. They're kind of obvious. Oh, oh, oh. Oh my god, I really need to reload. Like, badly. I wonder who that was that actually pushed their point like that, because he just, like, pushed in solo, pretty much. Thought that was a spy. That just looked like... Oh, spy, 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 spy. Batty. I BM'd him. Scout on point. I was gonna say, let me just make sure that we're not getting completely distracted by the soldier under the point. By the one scout there. Got him. Oh, the Kritzkrieg. Where'd the Kritzkrieg go? I can stop. What? Why would you stop healing me with the Kritzkrieg going? Alright. I guess the Kritzkrieg is just only good for our point. Nowhere further. Oh, wow. I just killed him just randomly. Actually, he might have been dead ringered. Now that, oh yeah, he probably was dead ringered. I think there's a dead ringer spy here.
Yeah. Yeah.
Who just said meow? That makes me very angry. Where's the dis? Oh, okay. Get out of here!
LOL.
Crazy kids.
Maybe we should try pushing out.
God damn it, Ken. I'm not killed.
Three of them are dead. We should probably push out.
Oh! I'm going for it! Oh, oh, that arrow. Oh, I get air blasted too. Dang it. Why would you Kritzkrieg that pyro? He's a bad player. Bad player alert.
No, not the lag, not now. Why?
God, my ears.
I think Ken is like specifically just trying to get me with the playing spy. Oh, we got crits. How am I not hitting him? How am I not hitting him? What is happening right now? Dex A. Oops. Dex A. Bad player. Uninstall. Noob. Oh, God. Alright, so I kind of got randomly crits there, I wasn't really ready for it, and then for some reason I was not hitting that heavy with any of my stickies, literally zero, and they looked like they were perfect shots too, so I didn't quite understand that one. That demo got so red right there. Seventh disaster. I was like, honestly, I thought that was Ken. So it's like, I have to kill him now. Like, I didn't really know what to expect from that. I thought it was just like somebody was just trying to just generally trick us by like thinking, oh, well, you know, that's a nice spy. He's not going to do anything. Oh my god, I just killed a billion of them. Go, go, go. If I get sticky jump. Wrecked! Noobs! So says me, the sticky spamming demo. Ha ha ha! Aunt, when you said it was my birthday on May 4th, you didn't care? What? I didn't see you say that. Oh, and it's switching. All right. I think that's a good time to switch the game because I got a few left here that I wanted to do. And, you know, we only have so much time. Actually, I'm just genuinely curious to what game, or not game, what map it's going to be next. Do-do-do-do-do. Any day now. You can do it. I swear, if it's Hydra again, I might just scream. What map is it? Oh, whatever. I'll just do this. Boop, view server info. It is CTFL. Yeah, I'm very meh about CTFL. All right, so we're moving on. That was quick. That was fun. You know, really, that was actually genuinely pretty fun. But like I said, I want to do, you know, all the rest of the games and not like skip over them because you know, I think I spent a pretty good portion of time on the that one game, the crossover, and I don't want that to happen again with the TF2 game. I just got 4 new members to the official Playing With Mawi fan group since the last time I posted an event. Noith. Oh, whatever, I'll leave it. I'll close it. Delete it. Whatever. Later. Alright, what happened? What do you want? GG. Hug for best friend. Alright. So let's close that, and let's move on to a requested NES game. I don't know if that was loud or not, but I like that part of the song. It's Dr. Mario! Look at that virus dancing around. Now, you would think that there was, you know, maybe some kind of reference going on here, because, you know, Mario Luigi Superstar Saga had those virus guys. And, they were there. I can't seem to extend, make the window bigger. That's just weird. All right, whatever. Deal with it. Okay, that was fun. Yeah, everybody just kind of got exploded by those crit stickies. All right, let's see. Oh, so this game was requested by Mario9919, and I think that's him in there. MPLD9919, if I had to guess. What's... Oops. Oh, God. I can't remember which the individual songs sound like. Let's just go with this. Do, do, do. Okay, so, how do you play this game again? Kinda... Sorta... Yeah, oh, okay, I have to put 4 in a row. Okay. Just making sure I remember here. Oh, the little viruses. Look at them dancing around. See a yellow? Alright, yellow has been obliterated. We've now found the cure for the yellow virus. Yellow fever. So I assume that there's some kind of like combo system that you can do in this game. I just don't really know. Because, you know, I've like barely ever played this game, really. I feel like I should put that there. Put that there. I need like a double yellow, pretty much. Beep beep.
Beep 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 beep.
Oh, I could have. Wow. Yeah, I could have done that. Whoops. Okay, I got another chance.
So I wonder if those guys on the TF2 server are still having fun.
Okay. Oh, wait. We don't want to have to do that all over again. Yeah, there we go. Perfect. Okay. Now I can kind of do like that, but now I need like a bunch of yellows. That's a problem. All this for their stupid little viruses. Oh. Kind of spaced out there. Here we go. I wonder if that was considered like a combo, whether or not I got like a boatload of points just now. Okay, and we're done.
Yay!
Yeah, viruses. Oh my, that's a number of them. Okay, easy enough. See ya. Yeah, I was gonna say, well, he shouldn't leave. Also, I just noticed that they switch... I think they switch sprites around. Because I swear that the red one is the red one last time is now the blue one. Okay. So, when I was picking the games, for the little viewer thingy, I really just wanted to pick games that I've either never done on stream before or, like, haven't done in a very long time. This one specifically I've never done before. I guess you can consider TF2, oh my god, that was bad, a game that I haven't done in some time. But, alright. this may end up being a problem. I think I have to, like, build upward from here. This is actually a really unique puzzle game. Oh my god, why do I keep doing this? Whatever. Just gonna go with that. Maybe I could sort of... I'm really bad at this game, though. Okay, so that doesn't count if it's in, like, a square. Okay, well, that's it for the red viruses. Why did I do that? Whatever. Okay... Oh, actually, wow. Oh, I need, like, one more like that, I think. And I should be pretty golden. Pretty Gucci. Yes, there it is. Yay! You are the golden pill I was looking... No! I have another chance! Oh, alright. I'm bad. Do-do-do-do. And I have another chance. No, it's going too fast. Oh, hey, I can take out the blue. Whoa, the blue one. All right, that works. And I get another chance. Oh, I didn't... now it doesn't reach. Oh. Look at his face. Ooh. I didn't do it. Suing for medical malpractice. All right, let's just pretend I did that level. Here's the song that everybody... Yeah, this is like pretty much like labeled the Dr. Mario theme song. Do 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 do. I'm gonna be sneaky. Do 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 sneak. Do 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 e. Do 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 do. What a sneak. Whoops. Okay, there goes all of my sneakiness. I really should pay attention. You suck. Steep. Oh, I thought that was... Whatever. Take it to the bridge! Maybe I should just, maybe focus on just taking them out one at a time instead of trying to be sneaky. This is how medicine works, you just kind of load somebody up with pills, and, you know, they're good to go. Just keep flinging pills into their bodies until they are, until they're cured. Just, you know, just keep on going, like, constantly. Like, no break in between. Just keep going. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Beep, bop, boop. Yeah, see, I kind of made a problem for myself by, putting that, that red and yellow one upside down. Good God. Also, yeah, these are kind of like disappearing pills, I guess. You know, you just kind of put enough of them together and they make themselves dissipate. I feel like, yeah, I don't think I want to actually do that specifically. I think I just want to kind of take out this yellow one that I screwed up on. Okay. Yeah, this will be perfect. Okay. Oh, why not? Let's just do it that way. Hey! Took him out. Doop-doop-doop-doop-doop-doop-doop-doop-doop.
Medicine sure is weird.
Alright. Ow. That was a pretty cool kind of combo, though. Alright.
You know, once you kind of get the hang of it, it's pretty easy. You know, I can imagine myself being professional at this game.
Also, wow, I forgot to change the... the game name,
and nobody was telling me this.
You know what? I'm gonna do it right now. I'm gonna do it right now. Right now. Oh, there you are. Log me in, please. All right. What is the next game anyway? Oh, pretty good one. Okay, playing Dr. Mario. Done. Just forget it, just put that in there. Go, go, go. Must get back to the game. Kind of lost track of where I was. Beep, bop, boop. I need, like, red or something. This is going nowhere. Once again, trying to be sneaky. This being sneaky business is certainly going to get me in lots of trouble. With, you know, with the health board. I guess, you know, I could be thinking my moves through, or I could just kind of do them randomly as I've been doing. You know, that kind of seems to work. Oh shoot. Alright, whatever. That kinda works. Also get banned, Ken. Wrecked.
Wrecked him! Damn near killed him!
Well, you know, I still haven't quite gotten the hang of this game, but, you know, when I do, I can certainly hit the pro scene.
Man, these are going pretty fast now. I'm not really liking that. Going too fast. For me.
Ah!
Beep, 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 beep. I must get to this stupid jerk. Say I definitely need some. Oh my God! Why did I do that? I definitely need some red here. Actually, no! Oh my God! All right. Don't worry, everyone. I'm close to giving up. Oh my freaking goodness, I am not very good at this. Okay, actually, okay, that kind of worked itself out. Okay, I seriously need some red. No, red. Thank you. Okay, red. Okay, just keep the red coming. Red. I didn't say yellow. Did I say yellow? Oh, I'm not. Where's the red? Seriously, where is the red? Okay, finally. Okay, now I need some blue. No, you're not gonna give me blue, are you? Oh, I need yellow again. Oh, okay, that actually works itself out. Quick, come on. Uh-oh, I'm missing one. I need a blue, I need a blue. Okay, sweet. Okay, wait, now I need, all right, forget it. I'm done, I just can't get this. It looks a lot easier than it actually is. All right. I like the little patient chart on the right there, though. It's interesting. All right. Well, that was fun. Great. Awesome. Fun. All right. Because you're A, spamming, and being a distraction to discourse in general. Correct. All right. Next game.
This site uses cookies. By continuing to browse this site, you are agreeing to our use of cookies.
Oh no. I like cookies, though. That reminds me, I got, what am I doing next? Oh. I got, like, these cookies that were, like, some sort of special edition, Pillsbury something or other. They were supposed to be flavored like the, that Hershey's Cookies and Cream bar. I gotta tell you, I was really disappointed. It just did not taste like it at all. Alright, so we're gonna be doing a Mega Drive / Sega Genesis game. That's right, it's Altered Beast. Now, I think, if I recall correctly, I did do Altered Beast quite a long time ago. Very, very long time ago. Okay, let's do some punching.
From your grave.
Okay! Wee! I'm gonna punch these guys right in the face. Punch, punch. Oh my god. What a T-rated game. You can see the blood and everything. Oh! No, I must hit this guy. No, I gotta hit you. Thank you. Sweet. Ripped my shirt. The ladies are going wild. Bop. Is there seriously? Oh, I was gonna say. Oh, god. The controls. Very strange. C for... Wow, I just got punched! Wrecked. No, can you... Ow. Ow, ow. Boop.
Power up.
Alright, now I'm super ripped. Now I forget, ow. Well, let's get wrecked. Oh, I need a... Yeah, I was gonna say there's an up punch kind of thing. Hang on, I gotta transform here. Okay, now I'm ready to deal with you. What's up?
Welcome to your doom.
Ah! Alright, this is not gonna be pleasant for me, I think. Now this guy throws a bunch of heads. Alright, not too bad. Too bad. Okay, that's good. Don't throw heads anywhere near where I am, thank you very much. What a nice guy! He's not even trying to hit me. Oh. Now, if I recall correctly, this game was actually an arcade game originally. And, ow, my ears. Good God. Okay, that can stop. Thanks. It was, an arcade game originally. And, it was, you know, like, ported over, I guess you could say, to the Genesis. And it became, like, a huge selling point, because it's like, oh, look, we took an arcade game and we put it on a, you know, a home console. Wow, you have to buy it now. If I recall correctly, this is actually the very first Sega Genesis game. Oh, these... I don't like these guys. Yeah. Kick them in their ugly faces. The blue force punch, yes. Exactly, pal block. Ooh, I gotta kick the blue cow. Oh. No, kick the blue cow. Okay. I really don't care that I died. Quick! Oh, that's right. I think... Oh, yeah, with that thing, you have to either kick off the tail or, like, kick off the head, and he doesn't... he leaves you alone. That guy jumped really high. Power up. That was upsetting. Yeah. Kick off his head. Wrecked. Oh. No, that's not really working. Okay. No, you don't. Bop. Now I'm like one hitting everything. Woo! Okay, there we go.
Wait, I didn't get my third power up. Can you wait?
Hi. Oh. Oh yeah, I think you can only fight him when you have the, you know, the max power up. But I think in this level it's a dragon or something. Oh, okay, there we go. Hey, what the? Came up from the ground. That's not even fair. Yeah, it is a dragon. And I think he flies. Does he fly? Yeah, there he goes. He's flying. Oh, cool. Electric field. Oh, that noise is not pleasant at all. Now I'm regretting getting this. Boop. Boop, boop. What happens if I get another one? Oh, all right, I just got like points, I guess. Oh, I see you up there. I see you. Okay, now can the guy come with the electricity and what have you? Hello? I'm ready for the boss now. Somebody. So yeah, a little spoiler alert for this game. At the very end, once you beat the game, it turns out that this whole game was actually just like a movie. Welcome to your doom. It's really weird. There's like, they have like a weird like little rap party and everything. Oh, hello eyeball monster. Oh god! It really is the eyeball monster! Oh god. The watermelon eyeball monster. Watch out for this guy. Oh man, I'm messing his eyes up. Now, wait a minute. Do I have to, like... Does this hurt him if I just keep doing this, or...? I assume I'm hurting him because everything is blinking. Good god. Heep. Oh, ow. Poor dragon. It's just like, at this point, it doesn't even feel like it's the same guy that, you know, I started as. I feel like I should be, like, hitting him more in the center. Oh, okay, that doesn't look like I'm getting hurt. Oh, no! God, so overdramatic. Can this guy just, like, die now? I'm getting kind of tired of this fight. Oh, seriously, can you die? What is happening? Am I killing him or not? I can't tell. Oh my god. Help, somebody send help. Oh god. Oh, there goes that. That was so much fun. Wow. Just great, ridiculous amounts of fun. Alright. Yeah, I would imagine that it means I'm doing damage, but it took like 900 years. Well, that's just not even fair. They like started off as the wolf guys. Oh yeah, I knew there was some kind of like extra attack that you could do. I just forgot how to do it. Crazy knee attack. Alright, well that was just great. So the next game is actually going to be a... Seventh Disaster. A Sega CD game. Believe it or not, it's going to be Sonic CD. Alright.
Yeah!
Alright. Whoops, what just happened? Alright. Sonic CD. Oh! That music! Is the it... Can I watch the intro video? You can... Oh, this is like the second half of the song. Sonic boom, Sonic boom, Sonic boom. So yeah, this game was... Our Altered Beast was also suggested by Keep the Beat 929. Thanks! And Sonic CD is suggested by Lost Exile 35. Here it is. It doesn't look as amazing as I remember it. Good god, is this actually how it looked? This is pretty bad. This looks like this was made with MS Paint, for God's sake. Like, I mean, I've seen the actual, like, you know, the real animation for this. They had it in the, what's it called? The Sonic Mega Collection. This version just looks bad. This is like really scaled down. Is this serious? Like the amount of space that the CD was able to hold is pretty bad then. If this is how they had to reduce it to.
Wait.
So I'm really bad at this game. Like I said in the Generations playthrough, I have no idea like what I have to do. It's like, am I supposed to like finish the level like in the past or the future or something? I never like generally understood what to do. Boom, Sonic Boom. This is fun. This is just a whole game just watching this video. Yeah. So again, what was this game suggested by? Lost Exile 35. Alright. So on to the Death Egg we go. And, you know, the funny thing about this game is that I actually, in order to play it, I actually had to, RAM data, okay? Oh, there was, wasn't it like that options menu where I could, like, make the freaky face come up? Okay, well, Palm Tree Panic, here we go. Wee. Oh, this is, oh. Hello, hello. Wait. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, he has, like, that new thing now where you can... Wow, that's not even... Why? Where you can, just, like, the figure eight sort of thing? With his feet? Whatever. Good old spin dashing. All right, well, so, okay. Well... See, this is what I don't understand. What am I... Like, what do those things do? Like, if I hit that checkpoint or whatnot, the one that said pass, like, what does that do exactly? Like, I remember at some point you have to, like, run really fast or something, and then you go into the past or something. I'm so confused. Whoa, help. Wow. I had to hear it say that. Future. So weird. Maybe somebody could tell me what to do. Oh, what? Oh! Wait, what? I was just... What? I can't spin dash now. Oh, there we go. Oh, there he goes. Oh, he was just kind of doing it. Okay, so... I assume that I have to hit the little signs and then I spin dash or something. Oh, hey, it's Amy. What the... Hello. Hi. How you doing? Rosie the Rascal. I'm just gonna stay in here. Deal with it. Hey! Such fancy music. Reminds me of like a 90s sitcom show. Alright. Alright. So Ken's being messed up as per usual. There's nothing new there. Alright, so wait a minute. Okay, so I gotta like... Okay, so now I'm going to the future. We. So, I mean, the thing that I don't understand is, like, what does this accomplish exactly when I go into the future? Also, isn't the future, like, really depressing? Yeah. Oh, wow, that's messed up. It's like, welcome to the future. Gets hit. Wow, this is just weird. This is freaky. We. Going in the past allows you to destroy the robot generator and make a good future so you can get the good ending. So, like, well, but then what is going to the future accomplish? Whoa. Amy has a glitch where if you press jump, she grabs you. She launches you into the air. Oh, kind of like that one mission in Generations. What the? Hello. Time travel isn't that important if you're just trying to beat the game. God. Wee? Wow, this is really freaky invincibility music.
Passed!
No, I kind of wanted to do that. Oh, I see. Okay, so you have to, like, run for, like, a certain amount of time. And what are these Fs? Is that my lives? Why does it say F? Oh, because I'm in the future? This is really weird. Stomp with the springs, God's sake. Good, goal. Perfect. Wonderful. I don't... Alright. I mean, I guess, you know, the time travel isn't important if you're just trying to beat the game, but, like... But yeah, like I said, I don't know what going to the future does. Wait! Oh my. Such fancy new animations. So I'm still stuck in the future, unfortunately. Kind of hoping that would, you know, resolve itself. Wahee! Got all of the double helix. What? Oh, this is a boss. Hello. Is there, like, no music, or...? Oh. Oh my god, it's this music. Wow. The freaky, scary music. Help. I don't understand this fight. This is weird. Get wrecked. He's got a jetpack in the future. So I assume that... Oh, that wasn't even a boss. It was just like a mini-boss. Messed up. Okay. We'll try... What? What's happening? Thank you. Whatever. Whee! What the... So was that... Was that like a robot generator thing or something? What happened there? That's just freaky and weird. Okay, so that was a boss. This whole game is freaky. Also, I completely... Hello. Oh, wait. If I jump up, she'll grab me or something. Jump. I'm jumping. Why is she not... She's not grabbing me? Okay. This... Do I, like, I want her to come with me or... Wow. Oh. I got hit by that. Couldn't you have kidnapped her sooner? Rude. Jeez. People and they're not being able to kidnap stuff. Whoa. I like trying to like look at the... Trying to look at the chat at the same time because I'm, you know... I'm kind of thinking that maybe Lost Exile, you know, might help me out here a little bit. But, you know, I really just wanted to know what exactly going into the future accomplishes. Am I still in the future, by the way? I don't even know. We? Okay. Oh, wait a minute. I think there was a secret thing there. Oh, of course. Now I go down there. Pretty sure there was a secret. Wow. Okay, so if I try to run, then it doesn't launch me as far. So I have to just not touch anything. That is weird. What the? It looks like I can go in there. Whatever. Now I'm just mad. Oh, whoa. Pretty reminiscent of, Sonic 2, perhaps? Oh, come on.
Whee.
Okay, finally.
Ha-ha!
It wouldn't be a Sonic game without some sort of pinball in it. I assume this is the... What? How did I get hit? What did I just get hit by? I'm so confused. The future is scary. Oh, wow. I actually made it up there. Hello? Goodbye. That was interesting. Alright, so I need to run for a certain amount of time. Oh, okay, so this is the normal thing. This is weird. Oh my god. Alright, let's, oh, I don't want to get hit by that. Alright, this looks like a certain amount of area that I can run in. Oh, dang it. So hitting a spring screws it all up. Where exactly am I supposed to run here? You know, I would love to... No, I really don't want to go to the future. The future's too depressing. Oh, great. Maybe I can just, like, purposely... Oh, perfect. Oh, perfect! Alright, let's see. If I could... Oh. Oh. Oh, wow. Are you serious? Whatever. I must time travel. Alright. One more. Kid Picks. Not familiar with that game. Dumb music. What stage is this called again? Collision Chaos. Not familiar with this one. Wii. Oh god.
Wii.
What? Alright, whoa. Messed up slot machine or something. Okay. Pashed. So weird. Alright, well, let's see if this'll do it. Of course not. Wait, oh! It's still there, though. I still have a chance. Oh, come on. Oh, yay, I did it. Alright, so before this was a giant casino, it was... Whoa. Liking this music. Whoa! Okay. Wow. This is way more awesome. Whee! This is like a little hangout for little grasshopper guys that shoot spikes at you. Or scythes. Ah! Also spikes. Whee. I'm kind of liking this music. No, I really don't want to go to the future. Thanks. See ya. Woohoo! Alright. It's honestly looking extra fancy with the figure eight feet there. That was another thing that I didn't really get. Whoa, what the heck? What is all that? So I assume that, like, the figure eight feet is just, like, a new sort of run animation for him. Like, initially I thought that it was... I don't know, some sort of new skill, perhaps. When I first played this game. Because, like, I have the Sonic Gems collection, but I think I mentioned before... Like, the only game I actually played on that was Sonic R, because it was just, like, the easiest one to just kind of pick up and play. I wasn't really too amazed by Sonic the Fighters. That just, that was just kind of meh. Whoa, hello. So every enemy I kill is, like, turns into a little flower thing? That's kind of weird. Also, why are there little, like, robotic-type enemies here in the, here in the past? I really should look up the story. Oh, this game! Oh my god, please. Thank you. Oh! Okay! I think I had like one more chance to jump into that. Oh, so... Oh! Well, thank you, Lost Exile. I think I just pounded that up. I have no idea how these special stages go. Whoa. Oh, do I have to like hit these things or something? Oh, I do. What the? What did I just get hit by? I'm so confused. It's like F-Zero. It's weird. Oh, whoa! Wee. Okay, so I only have a certain amount of time to kill these dudes. Oh my, 3D. Sorry, this is like mode 7, although I wouldn't... Wow, what the heck? I really wouldn't think that this is like mode 7 here. This is like... You know, that's like a Nintendo proprietary type thing. Look at the way he runs. God, so weird. Let's go. Go. One more UFO. Oh, bouncing. I'm bouncing around. Yay, I got him. So, that's it. So, do I get, like, a Chaos Emerald for that or something? Oh, wow. There it is.
How you doing?
All right. Dude, look at his little sprite.
I'm an extra player.
All right, is this that one was Palm Tree Pan or Stardust Speedway something? I'm familiar with like a couple. Oh, that's right. There's a Zone 3 here. It's like Sonic 1 with the first, not the first, but what's it called? The last level. What was it called? Metropolis Zone or something? What was that? All right, we. So Oh, it's the freaky music. Ow. Help. Wow, this is scary. It's like, don't fall down or you'll get spiked. We're not talking about in volleyball. Help. Oh, there we go. I want that shield. I would really appreciate getting... I'm going all over the place here. God, this is annoying. Oh my god. If I could just get either of those, that'd be wonderful. Oh my god, please. No! This seriously feels like a pinball game. There we go. Got an extra life. Wait a minute. Oh yeah, he just did that yeah thing when you get a one up. I did not hear it at all. From what I understand, that was Jaleel White. Wow! And I think I would know Jaleel White's voice, you know, just saying. But I didn't quite get to hear it that time, so I'm not, cannot confirm. What the? Can you get somewhere? Oh my goodness. No, I would appreciate it if you went up. Oh my god. Ah! All right, got one ring, that's all I need. Whoa! There we go, finally. Okay, let's kind of try to go up this time. Oh, I got him. Oh, I got him again. I'm gonna... Alright, whatever. God, that was ridiculously simple once I actually got up there. Whatevers. That is the scariest of Santa Clauses. Alright, so is this Stardust Speedway? Because if not, I'm done. I don't even know what Tidal Tempest is. Alright, I'm gonna just save state here. Sonic. Whoops. CD. Okay. And that's it for that. Woohoo! I love Sonic Spinball, though. Sonic Spinball is not like that at all. I think I got to, like, the very last level in Sonic Spinball, like, without cheats or anything. It is ridiculously difficult, though. Ants Jaleel White in real life, by the way. That's why he doesn't use a face cam. Alright. Alright, so let's move on to the last game, which actually isn't a viewer-requested game, but it's a game that everybody always appreciates when I do it. What is this? Oh. Did it open? Where's... I guess I'll just sit here and wait for the emulator to open. Cough. What's happening? Okay, there it is. That was weird. Okay! We're gonna do some Mario Paint! Hooray! And I still have my, my save state from the last time. What was that? Was that? Oh, that was Mega Man! That was it, yeah. Alright. Let's go ahead and, well, first of all, wait, I kinda gotta, oops, uh-oh. Wait a minute. I'm making trouble for myself here. Wait a minute, let me just do this. I need to shrink this window down. Here we go. Alright, good old Mega Man. With his cape of face. Mega Man. Alright, so let's do that. Now let's go ahead and clear this out. Let's see. What's one of the ones I didn't do? I don't think I did that one. Freaky. Alright, so let's get some requests in. What do people want to see me draw? Drawing. Oh god, draw Macho Man. I don't even think... No, I'm not even going to attempt that. That's just... That's way too difficult for me. No, Webkinz! I'm not drawing that! It is Transformice. It got updated. Okay. You know, single-player Transformice. Hey, look, it's a little egg.
Hello, I'm an egg.
Oh, no, it's Humpty Dumpty. He's on a wall. Gotta make like a wall. Kinda, well, it's kinda going through them, but we'll let it slide. He's on a wall. Alright. Such three dimension. Do. I assume this is just gonna be like grass or something.
Yeah, whatever. Whatever, man.
Alright. That's the sky, by the way, in the background. It's not like water or something. Actually, it kind of does look like water. Let's see if this looks a little bit better. Whatever. Debatable. Alright. Humpty Dumpty. Well, actually, he didn't dance on a wall. He sat on a wall, but whatever. Alright. Draw a wizard. Draw a doctor. Draw a deck. Nah. Draw Pikachu. God, so many, things. Alright, let's just kind of do this. Kirby is, like, super easy to draw, but it's probably gonna look like crap anyway. Is it like a straight up pink? Oh yeah, I remember I had this problem with Pinkie Pie, didn't I? I remember there was a thing, what was it, in, one of the Kirby games. It was like, draw two eyes, and then a mouth, and then a body or something. And there you go, you drew Kirby. Weird. Alright, so, we're drawing the curbs. No, doesn't he have, like, brown shoes? Oh, God, okay, wait a minute. I don't think that's correct. This is kind of looking like Bombette here. But you kind of got to give him like a little thing in his eyes, a little like there we go. Now it looks more ish like him. Yeah, we're gonna go with yeah. Yeah, it does. It looks exactly like him.
I'm Kirby.
Alright, doesn't he have, like, arms? Yeah, there we go. Little pointy triangle arms. Hey! That actually wasn't a bad attempt. Alright. We'll give him a, let's see. A fancy... Alright, that kind of looks like that works. Actually, wait. Yeah. Bark it. What is this? Why not? Okay! Interesting.
You're drawing him wrong!
God, so many suggestions or requests. No, I'm not gonna draw Matt DX level 95. God. I could probably find something on here that's like purple and black squares or like make it. Draw the S symbol that everyone used to draw. Oh, I know exactly what you're talking about, Lay Angel of Awesome. And by the way, here is the, here's Kirby. Boop. Gotta get a good look at him. Okay. Let's see. Alright. See you, Kirby. Okay. I remember exactly what Lay Angel of Awesome is talking about. I can't remember exactly which way I have to start from, but I remember it was three lines. And another three lines. Oops. Crap. I think if I... Oh, yeah, this way. Okay. No, that's not right. There we go, this way. Okay. I remember I always would do it, like, backwards at first. Okay, and done. That's it. That's all there is to it. I'm gonna give it like a cool black and gray. Alright. Perfect. Alrighty. Done with that. Next.
Stop talking about kid pics.
Draw Ryu. Oh god. You know what? I'm gonna go for it. This is gonna happen. This is gonna look as good as Mega Man did. Whoa. Pretty cool erase effect for that. No, I'm not gonna draw poop. Alright. Let's see. Alright. What was it? Oh yeah, Ryu. Okay. Oh god. Let's see. This is gonna be so bad. Let's see. Okay, I should have just won with that. That's his head. Okay. Okay, so he's got like a... He's got like a big, you know, like a big, like, karate type thing going on there. The big, big pants. Big pants! Okay. And now, he's got a couple of eyes. Oops. Okay. Now, I remember that the most trademark thing about Ryu is certainly that he has a bandana. So we have to put the bandana on there. Okay. And we gotta give it like a nice little, you know, nice little, yeah. And he has brown hair. Brown. And an arm, or we'll just put hands. And feet. I don't think he wears shoes, so this works out. Bark. Okay, feet. Let's give him a nice little smile face because, you know, he's not... We don't want him to be so serious. Okay. And he's doing the Hadouken. Oh my god!
It's really it. And he's doing it.
Yay! That's a big fancy. Alright. Perfect Ryu. I would not be surprised if Capcom decided to... Oops. Decided to make me their new artist. Oops! Gotta get them feet. Yeah. Alright. Now let's give him a cool looking background. Oh, perfect. A bunch of spinies. Alright. Looking good. Looking good. A bunch of spinies. Alright. All done. There it goes. He's doing the Hadouken. This is Ryu from Fighter of Streets. Perfect! It's not naked, what? It's like a dog food bowl on his head. That's great. Oh, doesn't he have... Oh, wait a minute. He has like a thingy. Like, is it a red belt, I think? Kind of like a red... There we go. Now it's complete. Draw the scout. Someone needs to Photoshop this into a poster. Vomit. No, I'm not gonna draw that. Draw cool spot. Oh my god. Friggin' cool spot. I'll make this easy on everybody. Where's the flushy? There it is. I'm gonna have to flush you, Ryu, sorry. Alright. Ren and Stimpy might be a little bit too complicated for me. Alright. Alright, I'll make this easy on everybody. Alright. Oh. Okay. Wait for it. There we go. It's cool spot. Done. And then he had like a little smirk. And then here's his legs. And his really long arms. Everybody remembers how long his arms were, right? Oh, and how muscular his legs were. Yeah, his legs were like ripped. He did not skip leg day ever. Not even once. Alright. Perfect. This has gone well. Perfect. Is that the Japinsy flag? We're trying out peace sign? Alright. Okay. So that's done. Poof. Alright. Do Ness. God, I keep saying that 5 million times. Alright, I'll do Ness, for God's sake. Alright. Ness, you know, he has like the red hat, of course. That's important. Gotta remember that. I forget, does his hair kind of go like that, I think? Maybe? Whatever. Okay, and then, surprisingly, he has a face. Whatever, I guess that kind of works. His shirt was yellow and blue, wasn't it? I think it was. I'm just gonna make it blue on the outside. Because why not? And then he had... I swear he had, like, red pants. Alright, well, that's it for him. Beep, 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 beep. Beep, 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 beep. Beep, 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 beep. And we're talking about his blue shirt. Oops, oh god. Oops, oh god. Uh-oh. Oh, dang it. I just ruined everything. Alright, whatever. I guess that kind of works. Alright. And... oops. His, little, his lay face-o. Which I think, you know, this is accurate. He had, like, line eyes. And his hands. Oh, God. Alright, he's got mittens, I guess. Mittens. I guess those are mittens now. And, he's doing, that one thing. The PSI. I forget what it looks like. It's just like a bunch of bright colors, really. I think it's just like red, yellow, and blue. Oh, this is working out. Whoosh. Whoosh. Yeah, you gotta go really slow with the smaller sized markers. Otherwise, it does that. Makes it look like a little pock marks instead of an actual line. Whoosh. He's doing PSI Wii. Alright. Done. No, actually. Wait a minute. Eh. Eh. And of course, he has mittens, so we don't color in the mittens. Picasso would be jealous. Tiny arms, though. That's not a quote. I forgot to color in his shorts. Eat my shorts. Alright. Oops. Well. Whatever. Alright. Perfect. Chen. No, I can't do Chen, my boysen. Sorry. Alright, one more.
Actually, I have to go. Bye-bye.
Is there any different... things that, like, not Earthbound related things, perhaps? Draw a wild Anthony. Let's see. Chen, you should draw Goombella, asks Goombella 7. Alright, fine. You know, I never really played, Thousand Year Door, so you know, we're kind of gonna have to go off of memory here. So, unsurprisingly, I would imagine that she has some sort of Goomba-like body. I've gotten pretty used to drawing those. Okay. And, I would also imagine some sort of Goomba-like feet. I'm pretty sure these are not to scale. But, you know, we'll let it go. Alright. And, you know, we gotta give her, like, the lashes. Like, the lady lashes. Whoops. Okay. And then... Oh, wait a minute. Oh, she has like a hat, doesn't she? Alright, hang on. I'm not going Burla. Oh, okay. Now I'm on board. Okay. Okay, I kind of see how it goes. Okay. So we kind of... Oh, whatever. Here's the hat. Hat for everyone. Okay. Perfect. Perfect hat. Yes. Okay, and then we got, like, the hair. See, I was just kind of going to draw the hair, but then I was like, wait a minute, isn't there... this is how hair works. Wasn't there some sort of, like, other thing? And then, yeah, the hat. Then there's, like, kind of like this thing, I think. Sort of going like that, perhaps. And then for some reason, you know, she has, like, a tie. So we got to draw that. That's important. Perfect! Never has there been a better Goombella. Oh, wait a minute. Yeah, we gotta make this Peach approved. Alright. And, yeah, we'll just put a bunch of Goombas in the background. Poifect. Pink? Wait, I didn't quite get that from what I just Googled. Seriously? Oh. Wow, she is. Alright. Again, I don't really have pink here. I have, like, pink-ish. You're gonna have to work with me on this one, people. I can kind of see it in my head. It was, like, a really lighter pink. Alright, whatever. See ya, Brown. Oh, God. Alright. This is it. This is Goombella. The tie is bathed in the blood of her enemies. I can see it. Alright, so that was fun. Alright. Oh, I forgot to change it to Mario Paint. Oh, well. That's Goombella. That's Peach approved. Alright. Okay, well that was fun. Let's make a new save state, you know, so we can keep the Mega Man one, which is also Peach approved. And now we got this, and then of course the stream. Alright, that was fun. Whew. Alright, who wants to ask me some questions? Nobody knows. Ugh. Support breast cancer Goombella. It was pretty close. Almost exactly the same, I'd say. Alright. Okay. Oh yeah, that was her mouth. That was like a little... Just a little tiny smirk. Yeah. Do you love me? Of course, Jakey the Rocker. I love you for... Oh, I thought you suggested a game. Oh, alright. I don't love you. No, I'm just kidding. Which team Twitch emote is your favorite? Kappa! Alright. What is the meaning of life? I think it's Mario Paint, to be honest. God, would you chat with me privately? It depends, bud. Depends on what you're gonna be asking me. Kipo. More answers to Mario Kart 8 questions on Twitter. No, that's gonna have to happen when it happens. Same person who made Cave Story made it. Huh. Thoughts on penguins? Penguins are actually pretty cool. How are you, friend? I'm doing just fine, Seven Disaster. Alright. Alright. Retard. Where is he? Hang on, everybody's typing at once. I gotta get rid of this idiot. Yeah. You're getting banned now, Ken. Sorry. Just a little bit too overboard with the emotes, bud. Why do you think Norwegians are awesome? Because of the flag. Norway. How do you prepare yourself for streaming and recording? I don't... Like, what do you mean? Like, how, like a warm-up session or something, do you mean? I don't know. I mean, I guess I just kind of... I don't know, I just kind of just go for it. Like, most of the time I go for it. Sometimes I'll just kind of like, you know, just kind of, you know, stretch my jaw out a little bit, you know, because I'm going to be settling in for a lot of talking, so, you know, I might as well keep myself loose a little bit. Alright. So. But yeah, for the most part, I just kind of just go ahead and do it, you know, just hit record and I'm on my way. Are you an animal lover? Yeah, I got a cat. I like cat. Goombella 7. What? Goombella 7 is my brother slash sister slash sibling. How does that work? How is it your brother slash sister? Are you gonna watch Godzilla next week? I'm not really too, like, I'm not really a Godzilla fan. You know, maybe I'll just see it when it's out on DVD. Like the toffee exercise. What is that? No, see, like, I don't really do vocal warm-ups either, you know? Like I just said, you know, I just kind of do it. Alright, Chilius. See you later. Aunt, do you want to dance like a sandwich in the video? Oh, God. I wonder... I don't think I'd get in trouble, like, with YouTube for showing that video. What was it? It was, a sandwich. Work it out, perhaps? That's it. The dancing sandwich workout video. I think this might be a smidge loud. Yeah, there he is. This is Sonic R music. Together to build a better life. That was another thing that I really like about Sonic X, or Sonic R. Wow, Sonic X. I really enjoyed the music. I remember I got, like, the whole soundtrack for it, and, you know, I downloaded it off of, like, some weird little Sonic site. You know, like, there was, like, a back-in-the-day Sonic site. I can't remember what it was called, but it was kind of, like, popular back then. Oh, I think this might be a smidge loud. Oh, God, it's lagging. Okay, there we go. It just had to catch up, that's all. Alright. We got to make it real. Alright. Which Toho game is your favorite? I think I answered this before. It's like, I only ever really played the first one. And then, like, some of the fighting ones. So I guess, like, the first one, I guess. Do you like chocolate? If so, which kind? I guess you could say Kit Kat, probably, is my favorite, because, Kit Kat is, like, I remember I read something that was, like, Kit Kat is, like, the number one candy or something, and, you know, I was just like, oh, well, you know, I like Kit Kats, so, you know, I guess I'll just go with that. Oh my god, please, not with the TF2 battles again. Wait. Was it John Cena versus Kane? What? Why? Oh, what are you looking for in WWE 2K15, John Cena versus Kane? No, I can't say I'm looking forward to that. Who is your best friend apart from 7th? Oh god. I don't have one. I don't think I have one. Sorry. Any hidden... Oh, there was another one. You fake an accent. I think... Oh, God. I have, like, the worst British accent. It was like... I think I did it in one of Dex's videos. It was like, oh, hello. I'm Dex British best friend or something like that. Or, like, new British friend. Really weird. No, that's the voice from the Levioso video. No, we don't like Boku no Pico here. See ya. Dark chocolate is the best. It's okay. how does the word candy work? Like, what counts as candy? I don't speak American. I think generally candy is just anything that's not chocolate. I think that chocolate, you know, in its own little, you know, area, you know, like, in terms of definition, it's just chocolate. But then, you know, like anything else, which, you know, like taffy or, you know, like the little gummy worms or... I'm just trying to think of random things like Nerds, Dots. I like Dots. Dots are good. Why can't I think of any, like, gum? Well, gum is in its own little thing, too. So. Let's look at the sandwich again. Look at him go. He's still going. 3.5 minutes strong. I'm gonna eat you, sandwich. Jelly beans, yes. Pizza is candy. Okay, my boy, Sin. Oh my god. Would you rather have unlimited money or eternal life? Ugh. I think I would rather have the money part. I think I want to die eventually. Like, I don't like the idea of eternal life. I think, you know, it just gets boring after a while, you know? Living. Too much work. What are you most excited for at MK8? This is gonna sound really like Sony Microsoft fanboy of me, but the graphics. I think I said like the other day, the game really reminds me just like, I think maybe specifically just the graphics, but the game really reminds me of the arcade version. Like the arcade version had like really, really good graphics. And you know, it was just kind of like, you know, it felt like an arcade game, you know, like just with the way that it plays. And I feel like this game, kind of feels the same way. I wonder if it's because I think arcade games are at 60 FPS, and I think perhaps because, you know, this is an HD game, it should also be in 60 FPS. I don't think, you know, the Wii version was in... I'm pretty sure that was in 30, and I think the 3DS version was also in 30. Like, the smoother frame rate just kind of makes it feel like it's an arcade game. So, again, the graphics, just how... just the look... the beauty of it all. Also, yeah, that's another thing. The music. The music is really good, too. What was that one? Mario Kart 8 intro. That's it. It just sounds really, really good. Yeah, I gotta agree with you, Bob the Mailman. Yeah, MK will always remind me of Mortal Kombat. Just the acronym MK. Alright, let's take a couple extra questions. Oh, gross. Please don't lick me. Okay, Lay Angel of Awesome. No. I've heard of panty and stocking, and I've seen that video with the diet thing. I think the first time I ever saw it was, you know, after I started watching Ponies, and when I saw, what was it, Stocking? I saw her hair, and I was like, what? Is that Twilight Sparkle, but like human form? And that's how I learned about it, pretty much. And yes, I know it's not hentai, surprisingly. True Pixar Tron Pan loves the... fan loves the DS TikTok clock music in MK8. Interesting. Why must you freak me out? I don't really know how I did. Any anime suggestions? Go watch Yu Yu Hakusho. That's definitely my favorite. Yeah, Dieto. What's your man face? Is that like a meme thing or something? I'm not really getting that one. Come on, I need a good question here, not apple to banana. I'm not doing that one. I'm not gonna dance with anybody. Also, if anybody hears that, I'm actually playing with scissors right now. Just to let everybody know. Ant, do you play on UI Moto? What is that? Oh, what? I What? IJI Moto? What is that? Okay, fine. What, do you like Mudkips? They're okay. They're okay. Neko, leave me alone about your Tumblr. Alright. Now I'm not running with scissors, I'm sitting with scissors. Alright, so that's it for this stream. Thank you all for watching. And I hope you certainly all are excited for and tune in to my Mario Kart 8 series, of course, happening at the end of this month. That's going to be fun. Of course, if you haven't added me on the Wii U, space is getting limited here, people. I actually hit my max number of friends, but I removed a bunch of them that haven't been on for quite some time. As well as people that, like, you know, if I, like, I sent them a message on Miiverse, they, like, never replied back, you know, which kind of makes me think, like, you know, why did they add me, you know? So, anyway, so I got maybe, like, a few open spaces left on my Miiverse, or my friends list on the Wii U. If you want to add me, it's playing with my Wii. I explained it on the MK8 video. No excuse for this. Alrighty. Yes, the end of this month, 7 Disaster. So that's it. Thank you all for watching. And, hopefully see you all on Mario Kart 8. Oh, I forgot the music, though. Alrighty. Oh, God.